There's a card game in the courtyard, and the winner loses all. When the judge checks his supper, it's so small. She lost her to glory, somehow hidden in the past, behind the gold, behind the treasure, behind the mask. And then comes a team of four white horses and a lady with night black hair, and she looks to be such a fine one, but is she real?